I shall stand guard while you focus. How little we still know about the Starborn and the artifacts. Yes.
Our captain is not taking visitors. No one uninvited aboard the scow. Captain's orders. If that's all you're here for, then maybe. All right. I'll clear you to dock. Keep yourself out of trouble, or we'll have every hired gun in the cargo bay after you.
Back in our own ship.
Who let you on board? But Petrov was done hiring mosquitoes. Or maybe you're after something from the captain's collection. Well, he calls us. Some old Earth term. Yeah? What kind of salvage work you do? Ship? Ground battlefield? Or do you just skulk the back alleys picking through trash? Sounds about right. A lot of spare parts out there. If you don't think too hard about the last guy who had them.
It is always preferable to be the one doing the scavenging, rather than the alternative.
You're all right, scavenger. Go on ahead. Traded for it. Some dusty hauling ore from the fringe. Was glad when he left. It's all shakes and muttering. Petrov's got a whole little alien zoo in the back. He's asked. Strewn about all over. The good. And before you ask.
Fine. Just ignore me then.
Yes?
Pardon?
Yes?
Talk to Petrov. His gloriousness will guide you.
Ah! I wasn't aware we had the visitors. Vadik, you didn't tell me we had visitors.
We have visitors.
Excellent. Now that you've gone to all this trouble to get here, you should make yourself at home. Relax. Kick up your feet on the tables. I don't care, they have scorch marks on them anyway. The artifact? Ah, you must mean my latest curio. I have never seen anything like it. Intricate pattern details, a metal that feels soft to the touch, yet bears not one hint of wear or tear. Ah, you are out of luck, my new friend. I cannot part with it. I know, it's a fickle man who falls in love so easily, but what can I say? Mi amore. Tempting. I do love showing off. But my security team will have a heart attack. It would be against all those protocols that I admittedly told them to make. No. No, sir. And let you pick my vault clean? That's what Vladimir said. No. No, for once I have to lean on my better job. Besides everyone else, of course. The great thing about being the captain is no one can tell you that you're... Wait! I surrender! I surrender! Don't kill me!
Given the events up until this point, I suggest you agree to the terms.
Done! Stand down, everyone! Let the nice pirate pass.
Damn it, Petrov. I was just getting warmed up.
Oh, don't worry about the mess. I'm sure we can find a place to put the bodies.
You're lucky the captain's a coward. If it were me, I'd say we go a few more rounds.
Fucking pirate. We're not gonna forget this.
Hey there. You done looting yet?
So what? We're just going to let you loot the ship?
Whole damn day.
Damn pirate. Get what you came for and leave. So what? We're just going to let you loot the ship?
Thank you.
Captain says you're okay, we're okay.
How quickly can you get that done? Victory. Hopefully they amount to something.
ship.
Are you prepared to die? Winner takes all is the phrase, is it not?
break it open.
Take what you must. Leave the rest for the scavengers. I never had the patience for computer systems.